All right, John, thanks. And the unhealthy air is not stopping the Raiders from practicing. Here's a picture from Fox 5's Kevin Bollinger of players being moved inside for practice. The Raiders will face the Baltimore Ravens on Sunday. That is an away game.